You know, Mark Dick said to somebody one time that was great. He said, Don, he said, dividends are tangible evidence that good companies don't use smoke and mirrors because dividend checks don't bounce. And I said, man, that is a strong power phrase. But we were talking, and a sales idea emerged from that I want to tell you about, and I've had it since repeated to me by a Putnam wholesaler. You may have heard it, but if you haven't, it's really a great sales idea. And it has to do with the fact that back in 1996, Alan Greenspan used the phrase, and he was right in retrospect, irrational exuberance. Well, I think today's irrational pessimism. So here's my sales idea for people that don't want to get off the fence. You have them draw a circle on a piece of paper and equate that circle to being a face of a clock and say at 12 o'clock, I want you to write market top. And at 6 o'clock, I want you to write market bottom. And at 3 o'clock, write market decline. And at 4 o'clock, at 9 o'clock, write market rally. So we've got 12 o'clock, market high, 3 o'clock market decline, 6 o'clock market low, 9 o'clock market rally. Say, Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, where do you think we are on this clock, or Mr. and Mrs. Client? And they'll probably say somewhere around 3 or 4 o'clock and say, well, I think we're closer to 5:30. But it doesn't really matter. And draw a line from 7 o'clock to 5 o'clock. It doesn't matter if I'm ready, you're right. The fact is, this is the bottom 10% of the market. Even Warren Buffett doesn't get the bottom 10% of the market. The money in America is made by investing in the 90% in between.